I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Did you hear about Brennan's plan? If he meets LeBron James and Mikey's fight, what he plans on doing? Take a picture with LeBron James and put in the caption, the king with a basketball player.
Because they call LeBron James the king, King James. I'm going to take a picture and be like, I'm going to be like, you got to put the one up next to me. I can't put the one up next to him, you know what I'm saying? I'm the king. I'm going to put it, but the king, some dude that just signed with the Lakers. It's good enough.
It's good that he's worried about the important stuff. Dude, he's going to slap him. He's going to take a picture with you. Didn't Denzel Washington come in the locker room once and didn't take pictures with no one?
Hey, LeBron was a dick too when I seen him at the wasn't he in the middle of the fight?
Yeah, I think he was, yeah. Bigger? Yes.
And he fucking people around the world fucking dick.
Yeah, he is a dick. I know him personally. He's not a nice guy.
LeBron James?
Yeah.
You would be too if you had his money.
He sat right behind me.
Yep.
And
people want to take pictures with him.
Denzel Washington was a douche too?
Yes.
Yeah. And then I turned back. I'm like, oh shit. So I'm like, oh god. So I got my phone and he turned like he didn't want it. He didn't want me to take a picture like a selfie with him. That's what he turned. And then his fucking
security friend
acting like a dick.
So when he comes in the locker room, say please leave. When I want to take a picture with you.
Shut up, Ellie. We're not gonna do that.
Yeah. Listen, LeBron. Don't try to go in Mikey's locker room.
Ellie, fuck.
It's gonna end up a world star.
If he brings that fucking piece of shit security.
It's his friends.
No, it was the security.
Same thing.
I think it was the security.
What does he need security for? He's like 6'8", 400 pounds.
Yeah. Oh, and then I got up.
Yeah.
I got up and I was over there chilling. I met people like the guy that sings for Mana, and he didn't act like a dick, and he's fucking popular, and you know, took a picture with me, other people, and then he come. LeBron and that security guy, they come around and they see me there again.
Yeah.
Oh, you again? Fuck
wow.
You.
Wow. Hey, you better keep it real in the locker room. You better record it if you're there. Shit will be hilarious. Hey, that's a million view video right there, Robert.
He said, you again? I was just standing there.
Yeah.
I was just standing
there. Like, you give a fuck about
with him and Sean Porter, you were in the middle?
Oh, yeah.
What happened?
That's the one. I did
Sean Porter.
Sean Porter sat in, like right there, one took a picture, and I was right in the middle.
We can see that picture. Find it. Can you find it?
From my dad's Instagram.
Okay. It's on your dad's Instagram?
Who's it? Sean Porter.
No, listen, Robert. I've known LeBron since he's 17.
Yeah.
Every year he's been less and less cool, cause I know him and you know someone. So last time he walked by me, he didn't say hello. I'm like, okay, Mr. President. Oh, I'm sorry, Ellie. It's okay. People change.
What does Kobe call you?
Little Israel. Kobe's cool, didn't change. Shaq is cool.
I love Kobe.
Nate Diaz, Nick Diaz, superstar driver. Yeah. Millions of followers.
Yeah.
The biggest in their sport, and they don't go Hollywood.
Yeah.
Some people just have it in them. Ronda Rousey's like LeBron. They can't handle success. It's not easy. Look, if Brennan gets 40, 50 million, he's gonna be a dick. He is surrounded by security.
Yeah, he's a bitch.
He's gonna act like he's Justin Bieber.
40, 60 million what?
Dollars.
Dollars? Fucking badass. You know how much I get off that shit?
How much?
How much? 30%! 30%!
Oh, 18 million! That's not bad.
30%!
Do you get, 40, because you're a trainer too, right?
I'm the trainer, manager, advisor, everything.
Hold on. Managers get 20.
Yeah, but I don't get that much on fighters.
Trainer, okay, manager 15, trainer 10, that's 25. Plus expenses.
Then I'm a
Don King, Robert.
Putting up my charges now.
How much did Don King charge people for towels in camp?
What?
A towel. Use a towel. He gave him an itemized list of what things cost. You never heard about it?
No.
Where towels were like $500.
I don't
know. Toilet paper.
Oh yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, they charged everything. You okay there, Eric Morales?
So yeah, that motherfucker makes 30 to 40 million. I'll be fucking happy.
So he could be a dick as...
No, he could be the fucking biggest dick in the world. I don't give a fuck.
I'm not. I'm gonna stay home.
No, now you are. Wait till you get the money.
I love people.
You're only 18. How do you know you'll be in 25?
I love people.
Okay.
I'm awesome. I'm amazing. Come on.
After he signs his 10th autograph, that's it.
Nah. I love pictures.
Vegas, people recognize us.
From what?
Asking to take pictures.
Nah, just they saw us.
What did they say?
Hey, can we take pictures?
With him too?
Yeah.
I care.
Also the fact. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.